Morning.
Morning. Mrs. Pemberton's father owned the Vulcan Lumber Company in Colorado. And she's equal to any man here. And I expect you to follow her orders the same way you'd follow mine, or Mr. Campbell, or Mr. Buchanan's. Well, she'll take no quarter, and she'll expect none. You'll soon see the truth of that. Good day.
Good morning.
Let's get to it. Trees ain't gonna cut themselves, boys.